What if, like, over the span of a couple months, I'd sneak into a sperm bank and repeatedly nut into, like, every one of the different, like, samples? And so everyone was actually just my child because my DNA overpowered the others.